Hey folks, have you got printers lying around your place? You know, maybe you got them for free when you bought a computer, or it's just too expensive to refill them with ink. Well, here's a suggestion of one fun thing you can do at home with some of those printers. This is just an old printer that I've got. I've attached a string on it like this. Now you're just gonna loop that over a tree like this, just like say sa, nice and balanced. Then with the addition of some seeds, got a bird feeder.